Yeah, camera out. They canceled their trip. They were going to Coronado, so. Yeah, it's really bad, but. Certainly don't look that bad, but. Alright, we'll see when we get out there. The average period is 5.5 seconds off Point Loma. I just checked the buoy data. Yeah, I'm gonna go up and out then. Stay away from south. Not super seaworthy, so it's going to be a low, slow cut there. So. Roger. Radio check. Region mission base, give her.
Much obliged. Mission different call.
On it. Well, yeah, I think so. I don't really want to. It's going to be a big money blow, but I mean, what are we doing? Finish this one, but it's going to be the rest of the day if that wind picks up. Yeah, I agree. I would still run it by them, just see, not like suggest canceling, but just see if they're around, if they're local. And they'd rather reschedule, I'll give them that option. Otherwise, yeah, this is not. Roger, I'll talk to him. keep going. All right, how about now? We could have done it too. My group's local, so I just gave them the option. But yeah, no problem. Let's probably wipe out the rest of the day, though. I don't think it's worth it. Yeah. I think that's a good call. Well, especially because the tide shift is coming too. Next low tide, I think, is like 1:30, so I think you're okay. So take your... I think I got outside south channel 2 from the house. Either lid, was it?
Yep, got it.
All right, thank you. Appreciate it.